like you to meet the back of Wilbur's head. This is Wilbur, animal ID number 508-5204. Wilbur is 2 years old. He's already neutered. He's a black and white male pit bull. He was abandoned here along with his sister Beth on July 2nd. And he was totally so attached to her, but she got herself adopted and now it's Wilbur's turn. He could be initially shy, but he's very comfortable with other dogs. He's getting along well. Look, he loves to be held and rubbed. He's enjoying himself here, but he is initially shy. We're going to recommend him for an older adult family maybe, or older children, because he's going to need some time and space to get to know them. But he's got the potential to be just an absolutely, maybe not to be a fabulous dog, he is a fabulous dog, to show the fabulous dog he truly is. He should be in a private home. He's going to need a yard, going to need some exercise. And maybe he's just got a, I would say, when he's happy, he's sure got a medium energy level. Oh, here's his beautiful face. And he's got a very mellow disposition. Come down and meet Wilbur at the Downey Animal Care Center, animal ID 508-5204.